My name is Dr. Neeta Erinjeri. I'm an endocrine surgeon at Miami Cancer Institute. I'm an endocrine surgeon, which means that I operate on the thyroid, the parathyroid glands, as well as the adrenal glands. I knew early on I wanted to go into surgery. I really liked working with my hands and being able to treat patients in that way. And I found the surgeries to be, you know, very fine and meticulous, which went with how I liked to practice. I think it's constantly evolving practices throughout medicine. In surgery specifically, new technology allows us to do more in safer ways, in ways that we can get better control of disease at times, and sometimes even in ways that helps improve the outcome for patients, whether it's quality of life, cosmetics, or overall disease control. I think being able to not just sympathize but empathize with patients is an important part of all physicians' practices. Our ability as physicians to really truly understand emotionally what each person is going through is limited by our own experiences, but I think it's very important to be able to do that and to the best of your ability.